Hello guys, we use Marvin Huawei P40 Lite. Start unpacking, low complectation. Okay, device in the black color. In complectation we have key for SIM slot, adapter for charging, USB Type-C cable and headphones. Okay, good complectation. And now talk about device. Device made of plastic, on the back side quiet camera. On the front side display 6.4 inch front camera, left side slot for SIM cards, on the right side power key and volume keys, downside USB Type-C port, speaker, microphone and headphones jack. Turn on device, display LCD Full HD Plus resolution. About phone, version YuMi 10.0.1 versus Android 10. Open AnTuTu benchmark and talk about system information. CPU high silicon Kirin 810, GPU Mali G52, high silicon Kirin 810 this octa core processor 6+2, CPU speed 2.2 and 1.8 GHz. Results. Good results. Device support 10 touches. Okay. And start the mini game World of Tanks Blitz. Game works good. Okay. Close this and talk about camera. Quad camera, main camera, 48+8+2+2 megapixels, front camera 16 megapixels. And now I'll show you photos on the main camera. That's all. Thanks for watching this video. Bye bye.